I have been working on a book for quite some time. It's called Snakes in the Garden.
It's so much be going on. Everybody just doing their thing. But I tell anybody, Marjorie would have made a good wife.
Well, I don't know. Because she was an excellent cook.
Mm-hmm. And in fact, she told me one day all she wanted to do was have my babies and have a house with a white picket fence, something simple.
Well, she got that now.
No, she got more than a picket.
She's just a wife. She spends money and she cooks and she shops. That's it.
Well, you see, I'm gonna tell you something too, because Marjorie really got into that just really extravagant clothes and finery of life. It's because with me, and it was my fault.